Hibbitts just tell us a little bit about the win tonight against South Aiken?
Well, it was great. It was just a great team effort. We came and got behind a couple times, but and to come here and just beat a good team, a really, really good South Aiken team, and they've had a couple of years here where they've been great. They're well coached on both sides of the ball, and our kids just fought. I was really, really excited about the way they fought all night long. They got behind a couple times, but that didn't bother them. And I just like the way we just got after it.
I know you've got some Aiken County ties. How good does it feel to come over here on this side of the river and beat them?
You know, I'm not gonna make it about me. These kids have worked too hard for that. They just got after it, and it's just good beating a great team.
Where do you take from this and go forward?
They're learning how to win games like this, and I really like the way the offense started clicking tonight. We found a rhythm, which we haven't done yet, and it was good against a solid defense. They're good up front, and it's just to see us finding what we do well. That's really important.
Who you got next?
We've got Duluth out of Atlanta. They're a 7A team out of Atlanta. They're coming to see us next week.
So a little bit better, bigger challenge maybe.
It could be, but you know what? I'm not going to sell South Aiken short. That's a good team. They got size everywhere. They got playmakers. Our guys just brought it tonight.